Perhaps Twinsanity is a PlayStation 2 game filler, so then the experiments for the bandicoot himself. The level stack a huge bark tree from the juggling, tickling, and kicking walls, and then to heavy metal bus rock, falling, jamming, escaping adventure. It has a typical humor to throw you off a bleeding pineapple off your torn down asshole. The game rides control mechanics into a good passionate way. It is as goofy and humorous than the upbeat chilled out ones in the original series that were produced back then. That's why the company is different. It's not made by Naughty Dog, but I did like the artistic flow in this one better. The gameplay is not as much, but it did not have a scenic charm, and I'll plug my face and give this game a 9.1/10. I don't know, it seems like Bandicoot made us happy again in our shivery nostalgia hearts. One last time, that is it. Love the Burrito Master.